Thermodynamics.
Talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy.
For this exam.
Wrote it down and read it out, hoping it would save me.
It's time to cram.
Energy heat makes me want to know how it works. But energy heat doesn't make sense, so I list all its quirks. 1. Don't remove a rat. Conservation, cause it's isolated and sad. 2. Your entropy will greater and only greater be. 3. As you get near to absolute zero, you'll never quite get there. But if you somehow did, your entropy would be constant.
I got these laws, I count them.
Thermodynamics laws. I got to tell them to myself. Thermodynamics laws. I got to tell them to myself. Keep getting fast, but I use up my potential.
The energy is conserved.
Now I'm giving off some heat as I try to make the pattern.
It's time to learn.
But energy heat doesn't make sense, so I list all its quirks. I do. 1. Don't remove a rat. Conservation, cause it's isolated and sad. 2. Your entropy will greater and only greater be. 3. As you get near to absolute zero, you'll never quite get there. But if you somehow did, your entropy would be constant.
I got these laws, I count them.
Thermodynamics laws. I got to tell them to myself. Thermodynamics laws. I got to tell them to myself.
Practice makes perfect. I'm still trying to learn it by heart.
Thermodynamics laws.
Eat, sleep, and breathe it. Rehearse and repeat it. Cause I got laws.
1. Don't remove a rat. Conservation, cause it's isolated and sad. 2. Your entropy will greater and only greater be. 3. As you get near to absolute zero, you'll never quite get there. But if you somehow did, your entropy will be constant.
I got these laws, I count them.
Thermodynamics laws.
Whoa.
I got to tell them to myself. Thermodynamics laws.
Hey prof, you know I count them.
I got to tell them to myself.
Your entropy.
Thermodynamics laws.